no whip, and I'm low on ships. So I dip and make one more flip. I'm with an underworld boss speaking in his native, trying to make so his brother them good, I didn't hate it. 1 hour, 100, 700 over there. Some help from over here is like heaven over there. I'm stressed out to the point I can't write my address out. Always sticking my neck out. I'm bobbing and weaving like Joe Frazier. Everybody see a nigga wanna ask for a favor. My dog called from the feds, but it's prepaid. The minute shoot by in a flash like D-Wade. And my shack a little two-bedroom. For me and my children, there's just enough headroom. I got bills coming in with the cockroaches. It feels like I'm crashing with the stockbrokers. I got $1 million worth of problems with $1,000 trying to solve them. I know 1 million niggas with $1. I can get 1 million if I rob them. I got $1 million worth of problems with $1,000 trying to solve them. I know 1 million niggas with $1. I can get 1 million if I rob them. You wouldn't believe some of the shit I'm faced with. A nigga need legal representation. I just bought me a brand new pistol, and I'm anxious to just try it on a nigga. Now I got my old boy staying with me. That's a true bloodline fan with me. Everything gets sold, I sell it. Can't even trust your family, they liable to tell it. Look, cuz been in the county for a minute. We still waiting on the nigga to get sentenced. I've been persecuted and falsely accused. And them lawyers, they some costly ass Jews. I done promised my mama a new house with some land for the horses and the cows. All her life, my mama worked in agriculture. She raised me, my two sisters, and my brother. I got $1 million worth of problems with $1,000 trying to solve them. I know 1 million niggas with $1. I can get 1 million if I rob them. I got $1 million worth of problems with $1,000 trying to solve them. I know 1 million niggas with $1. I can get 1 million if I rob them. I'm caught between a rock and a hard spot, selling rocks on the block with the neighborhood hard knocks. I'm spent on physical endurance with absolutely no type of life insurance. Next time I go to jail, will I make bail? If I'm killed, will it be heaven or is it hell? My life seen through a magnifying glass. A part of me died when John died in the crash. I got a pocket full of $1 bills. That's how they bring it through the trap where I live. My little daughter just made second grade, and I already got some teenager ways. My peripheral vision showed me the truth, which way to go when I'm chasing that loot. A nigga test still getting by. Too much pressure on any nigga or make a grown man. I got $1 million worth of problems with $1,000 trying to solve them. I know 1 million niggas with $1. I can get 1 million if I rob them. I got $1 million worth of problems with $1,000 trying to solve them. I know 1 million niggas with $1. I can get 1 million if I rob them.
Yeah, man, nigga got problems, man. Man, this shit start from the first grade, man, when you want school clothes and you can't get it. Then a nigga go out stealing. Some niggas go out and cut grass for what they want, you know what I mean? I wake up in the morning, my nigga, I'm talking about I go look in the mirror, I don't know what the hustle gonna be, you feel me? I gotta go to the studio to finish this album up. I gotta get down there with my nigga Lil Harlem, man. We gotta promote this motherfucker CD. I got motherfucking problems, man, out the wazoo, man. I ain't got nothing but a couple $1,000, you know what I mean? I got problems, man. I gotta pay the water bill. I gotta pay the light bill. I gotta give my mama a little something. I got my old boy with me now. I gotta give him a little something, you know what I mean? I got my oldest daughter down from Atlanta with me. I gotta give her a little something. I got my son down there in Palm Beach. I gotta give him a little something. I got my aunties and my uncles and everybody, man, back home in Mississippi, man. They rooting for me, you feel me? So I gotta get in here and do what I gotta do, man. I got problems. I just pray, man, a nigga just stay safe through his thing. You know what I mean? Rest in peace, John John. Yeah, I got problems.